please, I would request you all, please, I'm a diehard Shahid fan, please go watch the film. He's like lovely, he's done, performed superbly well. Shahid ko underrate kiya jata hai as an actor. I think he's performed really well in this film. And he's Pankaj Kapoor ke bete lag rahe hain is film ke andar. Completely. Vishal sir ne Hamlet ko, hum jante hain, hum sab padh chuke hain Hamlet. Par isme wo sense of suspense aur wo to be or not to be wala element bahut acche se nikal ke aaya hai. Music wise it's really nice. Kahin mujhe kuch jagah laga ki editing mein kuch pace tha jo bahut mujhe laga tha ki bahut lengthy ho raha hai. Dialogues was superb. Dialogues too good. Really nice dialogues.
What about Shraddha and
Shahid? Shraddha has done really good job. Tabu and Shahid have really worked for me. Like really well.
Okay, Irfan done
a special. Yeah, Irfan sir has always been magical actor in every performance he does. But especially in this film, I would say Shahid and Tabu have really worked for me.
But this week film like Bang Bang also released. Do you think people will?
I think people will. I think people should. We all have watched. Come on, yaar, hum log itni books pad chuke hain. Hamlet sabne padha hai. You should go and watch the film, how they have created, how the music has been done, how the shots have been taken. It's fantabulous. Really nice.
How was the film?
Film was good. Was good.
What about the performances?
Performance, Shahid ki performance bahut achhi thi. Tabu was very good. Irfan ki entry, I loved Irfan's entry. As always in Vishal Bhardwaj's film. It was really good. मैंने हैमलेट पढ़ा है उसके हिसाब से जितना क्लोज विशाल भारद्वाज जी आ सकते थे वो आए और मतलब मैं ये नहीं कहूँगा कि इट वाज़ परफेक्ट और इट वाज़ वेरी गुड आई स्टिल से कि इट वाज़ अ अच्छा एफर्ट बहुत अच्छा था वही एक मैं कहूँगा कि इस तरह की फिल्म इंडिया में बनती नहीं है इस तरह की ट्राई होती नहीं है आसान चीज़ों पर जाया जाता है ये बहुत मुश्किल है हैमलेट को आप स्क्रीन पर उतार पाएँ और बहुत अच्छी कोशिश इसलिए मुझे लगती है 3
बहुत अच्छी लगी हाँ
क्या पसंद आया
फिल्म में एक्टर्स का काम अच्छा लगा डायरेक्शन अच्छा लगा विशाल जी का लोगों ने काम अच्छा किया मेहनत किया वो दिख रहा है उनमें शाहिद का काम बहुत अच्छा है तब्बू जी ब्रिलियंट है बहुत अच्छा काम है उनका इरफान अच्छे हैं क्योंकि मेहनत तो ऑब्वियसली अच्छे हैं अच्छी है जो जिसको जिस कहानी को अडेप्ट किया उन्होंने वो अच्छे से किया उन्होंने चेंजेस किए हैं बहुत कुछ लेकिन जो भी किया उन्होंने बहुत अच्छे से किया फिल्म का बेस्ट पार्ट डायरेक्शन ही है विशाल जी का काम बहुत अच्छा है
शाहिद और श्रद्धा की
अच्छी थी शाहिद का काम बहुत ज़्यादा अच्छा है उन्होंने बहुत मेहनत की है बहुत अच्छा काम है श्रद्धा कपूर भी अच्छी हैं नॉट बैड 4.5
It was really, really nice. Shahid was really good. The movie was very well directed, and Tabu was excellent. This is a really good movie.
How's the film, ma'am?
Very nice. Really liked it.
What about Shahid's performance?
Very touching and very real. One of his best performances, I would say. Thank you.
Excellent. How's it, sir? How's the movie, sir?
Amazing movie. Very real. Only Vishal Bhardwaj can do this, no one else. Trust me.
Suppose like with the book only, Hamlet or...
I have not read the book, but the movie is amazing. It's very real, very touching.
Whose performance you like a lot?
Tabu and Shahid.
Thank you. How's the film, ma'am?
Nice. Enjoyed.
What about Shahid's performance?
Awesome. Too good.
Very good. Great acting. Great acting.
Thank you. How's the movie, sir?
Very, very good.
Good.
What about Shahid?
Excellent.
How's the film, sir?
Rocking, man. Rocking performance.
Whose performance you like a lot?
Tabu is amazing. Tabu is amazing.
Okay, what about Vishal Bhardwaj's direction?
Sorry?
Vishal Bhardwaj's direction.
Absolutely crazy, man. This guy is too good. Everybody must watch.
Thank you.
Take care, guys. Have fun.
How's the film, sir?
Oh, it's wonderful.
What about Shahid's performance?
Shahid was amazing in the movie. The second half was mind-blowing. It was amazing.
How's the film, sir?
Superb.
What about Shahid's performance?
Awesome. Awesome. Awesome.
Absolutely awesome.
Okay, what's the best thing you like about the movie and Vishal Bhardwaj's direction? It is
Revenge is not the answer.
Yeah, it was awesome.